Friends, today we discuss how to import Excel data in your MS SQL Server database in ASP.NET MC. So let's start. I already take ASP.NET MC, ASP.NET Entity MC project. So we firstly add a controller. And add a view. And we add a view database for importing Excel data in your database table. So I already created it for this. So we add over test database. And add a connection string in your config file. So connection string. Name is equal to phone. Connection string is equal to. And it's a provider name. System data. We add a connection string. I already created table for this. It's a email, password, name, address, and city. So now we go to here. I already created a HTML for this. Edit, I will create a form and one file upload control and one button. We write it to import. Now we add some packages. Using system dot data dot sp client. Region system dot configuration. Region system dot data dot led connection. And we add a connection string here. String connection is connected. And set configuration manager. Set on. And connection string. And we also add OLEDV connection for importing Excel into database. ODV connection. And also we add install. Connection and we create here post method http post. Now we firstly create a connection string for OLEDV. So we create a private. Why it's not have any return type? I want to see. And we write here, take a parameter, file path. We write here, connection. And string dot format and here I already created for this. This for 8.0 means this accept only .xls file. So we want to import .xlsx file, then we change their version, means 8.0 to 12.0, and actually 8.0 here to 12.0, and we change the file name, file path, parameter name, file path. Now we created for connection of the VRDB, and we pass the file path that we saved on a server. So now we create here a folder for saving XML file. Now we create a function for inserting Excel data into MS SQL server database. So let's write, it here, I insert Excel data. And we take here a string file path, and it's string file name, and here a full path. To find their physical path on this server. So create a folder for this. Plus file name. Okay. We now pass to full path, and it's a query string query. We write here a query string dot format select, and it's a right here, select a star, column, select a star from right here, 0, and we pass a parameter, so sheet 1 for finding data from their sheets. So sheet 1 dollar. Connection center. Now we create here OLEDB command. OLEDB. It's a command. Command is equal to new LDB command, and we write here a query and pass Excel connection. Okay. And we now open Excel connection. from view. So here we take HTTP posted file this file and we save it to select string file name. Get extension. File name dot file name. Now it's saved into folder. Now we pass path into this function. Insert Excel data and we firstly send the file path and file name. Now all it's done. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 columns and this is the identity column, so we not need to insert that data from Excel. So I already created an Excel for that. Data, email, password, name, address, city. This is the email, password, name, address, and city. So now we import this. Now we check any data in this table. Registration. Table is totally blank. Now we run this project. Everything is good. Now we set it. It's imported successfully. Check. Okay. Where? Select. Start from. It's created. It's a test run. Good. Now we again check it. Test 4, test 5. So now Excel data is imported in your MS SQL Server database. So if you have any question, any queries, please write in the comment box. I will reply you soon. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel.